so he fielded two flesh golems instead.
Indeed, Bob, and he clad them from head to toe in bandages.
He's been pushed off the pitch.
That spells trouble.
Yeah, it's amazing how quickly the spectators react when a player gets ejected.
It is one area of the game that coaches tend to neglect.
I don't know. I suspect them of training the crowd.
Go on. Do the little coward in.
Quiet, Jim. You know it isn't good for your heart.